in the Jurassic Park films, weather has always played a very important role in creating the right mood for those films. At this point in our tour, we always like to get the most current up-to-date weather report for this back lot. So to do that, we access America's favorite weatherman, who we know and love from the Today Show. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Al Roker.
Hi everybody, here's today's forecast for the Universal Backlot. It's gonna be sunny and dry in Six Points, Texas. Cool and cloudy in Middle Europe. Expect snow and sleet on New York Street, and we've got a high chance of fog and precipitation for Skull Island, Amity Island, and Island du Blanc. That's your forecast for today. Now here's a look at what's going on in your neck of the lot.
Our neck of the lot is Old Mexico. Heavy rain has begun. We have a flash flood warning. Not good. Lightning just knocked out all the screens. Well then, let's watch the rain come down. Oh, that rain's coming down. Pretty heavy, pretty steady. But you know what? I think the rain is manageable. Oh, yes, I do. We are going to be just fine. Oh, maybe not. I just heard a low rumbling sound. That would indicate a flash flood headed straight for the tram. Al's forecast on target. Left side. Flash flood. Take cover. This area we used in our hit movie Big Fat Liar.
You can't outrun the wolf, kid!
Yeah, we'll see about that.
This flash flood is going to sweep us into another section of Old Mexico, which you may recognize. This area was used as a scene for another hit movie of ours. But, simple reminder, in Hollywood, extensions are only temporary. Now we are working on a fourth.